And in a postscript to my visit to Aachen, I just happened to park opposite this enormous concrete blockhouse. I didn't know it was a blockhouse, but the damage on it did look remarkably like shell damage. So I wasn't surprised when, as I came back, I noticed a plaque on the wall just behind me that says, "Here ended Nazi rule and began the rule of democracy and freedom."